The assembly on this shelf is out of this world easy. I just had to hook this middle shelf for support and secure this latch for the top shelf. Impressive, it's very sturdy. Flipped it over to put the wheels on, which was pretty easy. The max capacity is 250, but without the wheels. And my fertilizer fits perfectly on the rack.